Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys if these new La Liga Premium SBCs packs are worth it. If you guys want to enter the giveaway for the video or for the month, all you have to do, hit that sub button, turn on post notifications, hit the like button, and comment the best player we pack. Make sure to also check out the other video. I went and tested to see if the new 84 plus tradable SBCs were worth it. Go check it out. We could have got a sick pull. And also, thank you for Naughty for letting me use this account. If you guys want any cheaper, reliable coins, use code PlayerHot, or go to playerhot.com, use code DOSFI for discounts. So yeah, I'm doing these. We got 48 lined up. We're trying to get 74 a stream tomorrow, so be there tomorrow. 70 will be opened up. I'm going to be opening up 5 of these today. So we're going to be opening up 5 of these. We've got 48. Naughty's going to be trying to get 70 for us, so make sure to check out that stream tomorrow. First pack, we got Gonzo. Just gonna be seeing if these are worth it. So we're gonna open down to 43. Hopefully we can pack him a blue. Haven't opened up any of these yet. No walkout second pack though. Zaza. All these can go to doing more though, so 3 more. Oh, I thought that was a walkout. It's just really laggy. I thought it was a walkout. No one there. We got 2 more of these left to open up. Obviously, these might be worth it. It's just you got to probably open up a lot to get a good pack. Like, I feel like to get a team of the season one of these, you got to open up a lot of these packs. So, opening up small amounts of them might not be the move. So, we'll open up 6. We'll just open up. So, we'll open up this one and 1 more. That's a decent size flare. So, this one. All right, we got Varane. And then this next pack will be the last one. We're opening up 6 of these because why not? Alright, last pack. Here we go. We'll open up the third one in. Come on, give us a blue. No walkout. Tell me in the comments if there are any blues that aren't walkouts. So yeah, we didn't get anyone. Best player was Varane, so comment that down below if you guys did enjoy. Let's see if we can hit 100 likes. Go join the Discord in the description below. I would say these are probably worth it, but you're going to have to do a lot of them to get them. Like, we only opened up 6 right here, and we didn't get one, but make sure you guys enter the giveaway. Hopefully you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll be live with probably opening up 70 of these packs tomorrow, so make sure to turn on notifications to know when I go live tomorrow. So yeah, peace.